possibly, no other animal is as charismatic or as recognizable as the turtle. Indeed, in the United States, turtles are an inseparable part of our natural heritage as well as our cultural identity. Turtle imagery is plentiful, from the oral traditions of Aesop's fables to colonial American political satire, to the works of one of Georgia's most famous writers. The familiar image of the turtle abounds. But why do turtles appear throughout our nation's history? Perhaps one reason is the rich diversity of turtles we have, even if that diversity usually goes unrecognized. While the majority of the world's nearly 300 species of freshwater turtles are found in the tropics, there are three notable concentrations of turtle diversity: the Amazonian rainforest, Southeast Asia, and surprisingly, what is now the southeastern United States. Georgia has about 40% of the freshwater turtle species documented in the U.S. and Canada. Besides being the largest state east of the Mississippi River, Georgia's extensive variety of natural habitats accounts for its remarkable assortment of turtle species. The state ranks third in the U.S. for freshwater turtle biodiversity, surpassed only by Alabama, Mississippi, and Texas. Georgia is the only state that can boast of having North America's smallest freshwater turtle, the bog turtle, and the two largest, the Suwannee and Western alligator snapping turtles. The southeastern U.S. owes its high turtle diversity to ample rainfall, which favors the long-term flowing of river systems. Also, the rise and fall of sea levels in recent geologic time has produced intervals in which rivers have periodically joined together in expansive deltas, only to later be separated by rising seawater, which in turn isolated freshwater turtle populations. These environmental changes favored the evolution of a multitude of turtle species, sometimes even producing species that are unique to separate river drainages. However, this diversity has come with a price. While some marvel at the many turtle species present in the southeastern U.S., others seize that as an opportunity to exploit this resource. Trapping turtles for markets outside of Georgia has surged, in large part because the heavy harvest of turtles in many parts of the world has depleted those populations. Fortunately, the recent establishment and modification of regulations in Georgia and other southeastern states aim to avoid problems here. Limits on the number of freshwater turtles that can be harvested from Georgia have been enacted, as well as special protections added for threatened species under the state's Endangered Wildlife Act. With a continued conservation vigilance, it is hoped that turtles will remain a viable part of our natural heritage indefinitely.